नाम संकीर्तनम यस्सो सर्व पाप प्रणाशनम प्रणाम दुख शमनम त्वं नमामि हरिं परम। श्रील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल दैट आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू कीप एनी डिपॉजिट मनी फॉर यू ऑल आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू कीप एनी डिपॉजिट मनी फॉर यू ऑल सो दैट यू ऑल कैन बिकम लेजी। On the contrary, I can take a huge amount of loan for Krishna Seva, Gauranga Seva. So you will have to do bhajan nicely. You cannot take rest. You have a responsibility to pay that amount which I took as a loan. So in this way, I like to engage you in Krishna bhajan. In this way, always and every time I like to engage you in Krishna bhajan. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, huge amount of money, excesses money, we don't need. Actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, huge amount of money is not necessary. Because in that case we cannot find any proper application. In that case we cannot find any proper application of, you know, money for Krishna Seva. Also we can grow our vanity, false ego, because we have money. In that case we can commit Vaishnava Aparad. In that case we can commit Vaishnava Aparad, this, that. It's a big problem for us. Krishna is omnipresent, Krishna can see everything. What I need for seva, Krishna can automatically send to you. You need not express any tension. What you need, 100% Krishna can send to you, provided you are going to do bhajan properly. All other responsibility going to Krishna. Going on Krishna. You will have to do actual bhajan. Without bhajan, you cannot find this worldly situation favorable. You cannot find. You can find it is just opposite. All going against you, you can find. Very, very bad condition. Now actually, point is that yesterday I was discussing about Bittasurji. Bittasur, great devotee. You know it very well that if you are going to get some concrete bhakti, birth after birth you are not going to lose it. If you are going to do Vaishnava Parada, then okay. Otherwise, your bhakti is not going to be destroyed. Your bhakti, some amount of bhakti realization you gathered this life, you are getting this life, be sure it cannot be destroyed. Next life you can get chance to increase your realization and bhajan. You can get up to final stage. Krishna can guide you. Now, here is a big question. Bittasur, a big demon. Bittasur, a big demon. But Maharaj, you told him that he is a Brahmin. You told he is Brahmin. Yes, he took bride in here. Ravan is also Brahmin in Rishi, you know, cool. Ravan is also Brahmin. So what do you mean by Brahman? They took birth in Brahman family, okay. Actually, Vrittasura is a great devotee. I can discuss this point, how he is getting this body, Vrittasura, why he become Asur, where is it not possible? And we can find bhakti is there inside his heart. Outside is, you know, Asur. Externally you can find that Vrittasura is Asur. But inside his heart, all bhakti tatta, everything there. We can see here how nicely Vrittasura advising Indra Maharaj. Mind it. Indra Maharaj is the king of heaven, and Vrittasura going to advise Indra Maharaj. And Indra Maharaj is very happy. Indra Maharaj is very, very happy. Indra Maharaj is very, very surprised. How is that possible? You are Asur, but still I find your realization is as, you know, big realization you have, like a Vaishnava. Yesterday, actually, Vrittasura speaking same thing, what Prabhupada speaking. Vrittasura speaking, if Krishna love me, if Krishna love anybody, Krishna not going to cheat him anyway. With big affluences, this, that, you know, Krishna not going to cheat you. If you love Krishna and Krishna love you, in that case, anyway, Krishna not going to cheat you. Vrittasura Maharaj is speaking this way. Pungsam kiloikanto dhiyam sakanam yasam padudi bibhomo rasayam narati yaddes udbeg adhir madaha kalir vyasanam sam prayasaha. 11th chapter 22. Pungsam kiloikanto dhiyam sakanam या संपदो दिवी भूमो रसायम नराति या देश उद्वेग आधिर मदह कलीर व्यासनम संप्रयास पुंसाम केलोई कांत विधियाम सकानम. इफ कृष्ण थिंक दैट ही लाइक टू टेक भक्ति ओनली, इफ कृष्ण एक्सेप्ट हिम, आई मीन इफ यू लव कृष्ण, इफ कृष्ण लव यू, इन दैट केस श्योरली Krishna not going to cheat you. Krishna not going to give you that kind of affluences which is just available in heaven. Ja sampado divi bhumu rasayam. What kind of affluences you can find in heaven? You can find big amount of affluences in this worldly planet, this world. Are all in rasayam and rasatal down. Also big offense. In Rasatal, you know what kind of offenses. You cannot compare that offenses with heaven, with heavenly, you know, planet. More than that, you cannot imagine. So Pungsam, that actually Vrittasura is a realized soul. Vrittasura enjoying full kipar Anantadev. Full kipa of Anantadev. Is Ginya full kipa of Anantadev. Not only that, he takes darshan of Anantadev. Yes. That's why actually Pungsam Kilaikanta Dhyam Sakanam Yasampado Divi Bhamurasa. No, Majay, actually Pungsam Kilaikanta Dhyam Sakanam Yasampado Divi Bhamurasam Narati. Narati means giving. Krishna not going to give that kind of affluence. Because Krishna knowing as a result, Krishna knows it very well, but as a result he is going to forget me. That's why Kunti Devi always we like to get problem. Now there can be one question, why Maharaj then Dhruva Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj, they have big kind of affluences. In that case, how Krishna forcefully giving, then you will have to take. You can put question this way. Why then Krishna speaking that, oh, Prahlad, you will have to take it. Oh, Dhruva Maharaj. Dhruva Maharaj speaking, no, I don't need. No, you will have to take it. Now the answer is that, now the answer is that, it is the desire of Supreme Lord Himself. It is the desire of Supreme Lord Himself that He is going to give offerings. So Dhruva Maharaj has some reason, secret reason. So there is no reaction can come. No reaction can come in the life of Dhruva Maharaj Prahlada. Also we find our, you know, previous Guru, Brahma. Brahma requesting in front of Supreme Lord, oh Prabhu, you are giving this kind of influences to me, someday I can grow my vanity that I am Brahma, I am the creator. So please you bless me so that in future never I can grow that kind of false ego that I am Brahma, I am a creator, never. Is my request to you. After that, Supreme Lord blessing him. No. You cannot feel any kind of reaction inside your heart is my blessing. Bhavano kalpa vikalpesu na vimhariyati kahirchit. Brahma speaking, in different kalpa, I am creating. So maybe someday I can have some false ego. I am Brahma. So can you bless me properly? So never in future I can grow this kind of false ego. Then Bhagavan Sri Krishna blessing him. No. Bhavan means you. Bhavan kalpa vikalpesu na vimhariyati kahirchit. You are not going to get puzzled. You are not going to grave false ego. It's my blessing to you. Now Vrittasura is speaking this way to give us a lesson, to give a lesson to Indra also. Give a nice lesson to Indra. Indra, in front of Indra, actually fighting going on. At the same time, Vrittasura speaking in front of Indra Maharaj. It's a nice teaching, you see. Because if you have affluence, enough affluences, you see, you cannot find any application, proper application. You cannot pay respect to Guru Vaishnava. Already I told you. If you have affluences, then it is topmost. So, you can commit offense, aparad. So Krishna cannot put you in trouble. Krishna cannot put you in trouble. That's why Vrittasura speaking, that kind of affluence of Krishna giving from them, from those affluences, some sort of, you know, anxiety, some sort of, you know, excitement can come. Problem. Anxiety. And also, you can, you know, this way. And also Kali can come. Kali means fighting. You can go for experiment. If you like to test what I am speaking in Bhagavatam, if you have enough explanation, you see, all rubbish element can come to you. Now in my this stage, only those who are really interested to bhajan can come to me. No other person can take trouble to come to me. Ah, Maharaj don't have any. But if I have big appliances, then all, also rubbish people or bogus, they can come to me. Maya, big Maya. So, Krishna don't like to put you in tension. And Kali can also, you know, take place. And also, Vrittasura speaking, Toir vairigi kaya aso vighato asmat patir vidhatya purusha shatru Tato anumeyo bhagavat prasado jo durlabha akinchana jo durlabha akinchana gochara nai. Magachara nai. Actually, what kind of your life, if I have the chance to look into your life, then I can understand that Krishna giving kripa to you or not. The situation in which you are put into, in that situation you can realize, you can understand that my realization going up or down, every day. Every night before sleep, you will have to think over and again, today I am increasing my realization or my realization going down. You have to think over and again. Toir bargi ka yaso, toir bargi ka bhajan, toir bargi ka ayaso, vighato asmat patir vidhatya purushasya satru. Tribargo means dharma artho kam. We are busy with chaturbargo, dharma artho kam mokho. And also we are less interested about mokho. Here it is written, Vitrasu speaking, Toir Bhargika Yaso Vighato Asmat Patir Vidhatya Purushasya Satru. If you are putting your energy for Trivargo, Dharma Artha Kam, etc., Dharma means general Dharma. Deva Dharma, Mana Dharma, Mental Dharma, Body Dharma, Social Dharma, you know, whimsical Dharma. It's not Bhagavad Dharma. Toir Bhargika Yaso Vighato Asmat Patir Vidhatya Purushasya Satru. So actually for human being, this kind of effort is not good because it can go against devotion. It can put an impact on your bhajan. You can remember, I told yesterday one sloka, yesterday or previous day. You can remember, I was speaking once, so, yatrottama sloka gunana vadaha prastu yate gramma katha vigataha nishabhyamana manudinam mamukshara matim satim jachati vasudhi. I was speaking. You cannot remember. Yatrottama sloka gunana vadaha. When pure devotee is singing the glories of Krishna, yatro, yatro man where? Uttavan sloka gunanu vadaha, prastu yate, it is being, there actually, yatrottama sloka gunanu vadaha, prastu yate, gramma kathabhika, then material talkings cannot take place. Material kind of material topics cannot get place, position. Material effort, material topics cannot get place there. On the contrary, it can get an impact. Go. Because there is all Parambiyata Sri Krishna Sankirtanam, Harinam Sankirtan going on. So when Krishna helping you that way, then you can realize Tato Unumiyo Bhagavat Prasadu. So you can understand Krishna is very happy. Like I can give one example. You can remember, I can come to the topics of Sudama Vipra. His wife advising you, your friend is, you know, Supreme Lord. So you can go and make some property, affluences, because we are very poor. But Sudama Vipra hearing this point, but not, he is less interested. Wife's giving advice. The when meeting Krishna and coming back, after meeting to in Dwarka, Dwarkanath. But he is not asking any affluences from, though wife advising him before going, you are going there in Dwarka, better you can ask some affluences for us. But he is less interested about affluences. He is not going to ask any affluences, you see. In that case, while coming back, he is working, coming back and asking, Krishna is so merciful. That's why Krishna is not going to give any opulence to me. Because Krishna knows. If I am getting some opulence, then maybe I can forget Krishna. That's why Krishna is not so merciful, not getting giving any appliances to me. This way, Vithasur also speaking, Tato Anumeyo Bhagavat Prasado. The way Krishna guiding you, you are, then you can realize it is actual kripa on you or not. Those who are pure devotee, they can understand. It's a kippa on you or not. I like to give another example. Suppose you are going to do Guru Seva, Gauranga Seva. But you are actually deviated from the actual track. Actually, to be frank, you are totally deviated from actual track. But who is going to tell you? Nobody can arrest you. Only that, you know, merciful Guru Vaishnava can arrest you. Hey, you are going wrong. You are doing wrong. But no, now nobody is there who can arrest you. You are doing wrong. At the same time, you are doing namaparada also. Because you have great, you have big appliances, you have tension inside your heart. So you cannot do Harinam properly. In that case, you are doing namaparada. Be careful. I wanted to discuss this point. But sometime in hurry, sometime I speak very quickly. Because I cannot make up. It's an ocean. See, Bhagavad Gita is ocean of nectar. I go puzzle, you see. What to speak, what not to speak. I feel dissatisfaction. I wanted to speak this point. If you are doing namaparad, better you are not doing harinam, okay, but you are doing harinam, namabhas, okay. But if you are doing namaparad, by namaparad you can increase your opulences. Nobody knows. By namaparad, Krishna can give you more and more so that you are in trouble. You can forget Krishna. Namaparad is dangerous. If you are doing namabhas, it's still okay. But please don't try to do namaparad. Very carefully you will have to do harinam. You will have to get up early in the morning at least 3 o'clock, if not before. After that you get dressed, then you will have to sit for harinam nicely. And while doing harinam, you will have to concentrate your mind unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava first. Many foreign devotees asking me, while doing harinam, what to think about? What to think? I think, see, come on, you are actually bonded condition. At present, when you are doing harinam, first of all, you will have to think, concentrate on the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. First of all, you will have to concentrate your mind. But Maharaj, I am doing harinam. Why? You never hear harikatha, I think. If you hear harikatha, previous harikatha, I speak everything. Prabhupada speaking, Gurupad Padma is a transcendental media through which you can see that Vaikuntha Jagat as it is. Gurupad Padma is a transcendental media, transparent media through which you can see everything as it is. Follow. Suppose your eyes is very bad, but if you consult one doctor, get a lens, if you put the lens, then as it is, you can see what is there, not before that. So, Prabhupada speaking, Gurupad Padma, Vaishnava, as a transcendental media, transparent media, through which you can have the chance to look as it is, otherwise not. So I know Harinam is equal to Radha Govinda. Though I know Harinam is equal to Panchatattva, no doubt. I heard from my Guru Varga. Be sure that Harinam is equal to Panchatattva, Harinam is equal to Radha Govinda. I know. All together with Sakhi, Manjari, everything. But what is your present situation? What to do? So first of all, you have to consider this. So, you know, Tvairvargikaya aso vighato asmat patir vidhatte purushasya satro tato anumiya bhagavat prasado jurdurlabha akinchana gochara akinchana gochara annai. So, actually, nice. This kind of effort you are having naturally. What kind of effort? To go for Tvairvargikaya aso men tivargo dharma artha kam. But Krishna can give such a nice medicine. But Krishna can give you such a medicine that you can get relief. Krishna can give you medicine so you can get relief. You can remember while Raya Ramananda Mahaswaya and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu discussing so many points at the bank of Godavari there in, you know, South India. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is giving this argument. Some foolish people, they are asking some money, position, rank, and to cut some problem, this, that, they are Harinam, doing Harinam. Actually, they are not doing Harinam. They are doing aparad. Now, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, Supreme Lord, Sri Krishna Chaitanya, is equal to Krishna himself. Mahaprabhu speaking, giving this argument, in this context, I must speak this point. It's very vital. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Krishna kahe, Krishna kahe, Krishna speaking, Krishna kahe, ei murkho ami biggo, ere vishoy keno dibo, sacharan amrito diya vishoy bhulaibo. You must read Bengali. Very nice point. When somebody is asking money, appliance, everything, position, Krishna says, this is a foolish number one. If Krishna is merciful, what Krishna can do? Krishna kahe, ami biggo, I am biggo. Biggo mean? He is knowing everything. Janma, dasu, yatu, anamya, yatara, asyarta, sabhigyo. Biggo. Knowing everything. And he is foolish. He is coming to me to do bhajan. Still he is foolish. So why I can allow him to commit a blunder? He is asking this one. He is asking money and influence position. So I am not going to give him this, you know. On the contrary, I can give you the nectar there in my lotus feet. His foolish is asking this, all this thing useless. Krishna kare, ehi murkho, ami biggo, ehi murkho, ere vishay kena dibu. Why I can give affluence to him? Better I can give the nectar that is there on the lotus, and my lotus, you know, feet, and then he can start drinking nectar, then he can forget all his, you know, he can forget all his previous demand, like Dhruva Maharaj. Sthana vikamam tapasisthitam aham. Dhruva is speaking. Haribhakti Sudhodaya. They are also nice. Sthana vikamam tapasisthitam aham. I started bhajan to get position and rank. But by chance, by the mercy of Gurudev, I already get your latest lotus feet. Sthana vikamam tapasisthitam aham. Tvang praptaman Tvang Paprabham. Kachan Vichinyan Nopi Dibba Ratnyam. Swamin Kitartosmi Bharam Najachi. Oh Prabhu, now I am really, I am actually totally satisfied, saturated. That's why I Bharam Najachi. I don't expect any kind of benediction from you. I am saturated now. I was searching some glass piece, like idiot, searching glass piece. But by chance I get a jewel, very nice jewel. I was searching for, some glass stone, a glass piece. By chance I get a jewel, diamond, actual diamond. So now at present I am really saturated. Oh Prabhu, I don't want anything from it. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking the same thing. He is foolish. He is asking something from me. Also I told many times, though you have different kind of desire, or if you have no kind of desire, still you will have to do Krishna bhajan. Akamaha sarva kamva moksha kam udarudhi tibrena bhakti yogena jajeta purusham param jajeta vidilingo. If you have so many desire, you have no desire at all. Akamaha sarva kamva, or you are asking moksha to get relief from this material world. If you are doing Krishna bhajan, then akamaha sarva kamava moksha kama udarudhi. If his heart is very sweet, meaning very plain hearted, no complication there. Akamaha sarva kamava moksha kam. Maybe moksha kamana is there. But if you are udarudhi, if there is no complication there, you are foolish. That's okay. But your heart is very plain. Udharadhi, for him it is suggested, it is a prescription, he can do Krishna bhajan nicely. Akamaha sarva kamava bhaksha kamo udharadhi tibrena bhakti yogena jajeto. It's a must, he can do Krishna bhajan. Tibra bhakti yogena. Timandas bhakti. You see here, Bittasur, nice devotee. But Bittasur now want to kill Indra. It is also one kind of desire. Not that. Follow me. It is also one kind of desire. Like to kill Indra. Why? You know, because actually now, by the desire of Krishna, he is put it into such a situation to discharge his own duty. And ultimately he is going to leave body and go back to Supreme Lord again. So Krishna can give you nice medicine so that you can get relief. What is the disease? Dharma artha kamma koi. Is it all disease? Prabhu kahe, ei murkho ami bigyo, ere vishay kena dibo. Sacharana amrita diya vishaya bholaibu. Yes. Now actually Bittasur looking up to Sankarshan, Anantadev. Aham haritava padaika mula dasanu dasa bhavitasmi huyo. Manaha smarita supatir gunanam grinita bhag karma karu tukaya. He Prabhu! Aham hare tava padaiko mulo dasanu das bhavitasmi bhuyo. Manaha smaritasu patir gunanam ginito bhag karmo karatu kaya. Ho Prabhu, aham tava das. He Hari, he Prabhu, I am your eternal servant. Aham hare tava padaika mula dasanuda. Actually, he is not expressing false ego. He is not speaking, I am your servant. Oh Prabhu, I am a servant of the servant of the servant of the servant. Servant of the servant of the servant. It's called actual humbleness. Huh? I am Guru Shabak. I can serve my Guru Dina nicely. You can go away. I can do sir. It's vanity. Foolish. Those people are all foolish. They don't know Tatta. They don't know who is Pop-Tart, who is false ego, who is actually doing. They cannot identify. They are actually mad. Crazy society. Crazy society, I would say. 100% crazy. If somebody is saying, I can do Guru Seva, you can go. Drive Guru Bhar. He's idiot. Know nothing about Guru. Guru Ananta. Guru Seva Ananta Dev, Guru. How you can express that kind of anything? If you can say, Ekaki avar nahi pai bol harinam sa. Alone I cannot get power. Oh God brother, you all come and help me. You can help me. But you can this is a, I am not Guru Sevak. I am the Guru Sevak, his servant, and his servant. Guru Sevak, his Sevak. His sevak, now I am his servant. Who is doing some nice seva to Guru Maharaj? I like to do bandana. I like to pray him. You are doing some seva, Guru seva. I cannot do. Somebody can say, Maharaj, we also inviting Guru Bhargava, our God brothers. They are very clever. First of all, they make their position and rank. After that, when the situation is out of control, they are asking, oh God brother, you can come help me. Foolish. Now situation out of control. That God brother speaking, don't run that way, you cannot maintain. No! Foolish, mad. I am mad, actually. After when situation out of control, can you come to help me? What to help? Everything destroyed now. What to help? I give nice example. Now you are calling me to throw a stone on honeybees. Honeybee, you know? Honeybee making a hive, you know. They are making one chak in which they are storing honey. There is countless honeybees. Now you want to give me seva so that I can take one stone and throw to honey hive. Then all honeybees can come and bite me. Who is going to obey me? When the situation totally out of control, nobody can obey me, no? If I want to control, then nobody can obey me. So clever there. Aham hare tava padaika mool das dasan udas bhavitas me bhuyo. I am, hey Prabhu, servant of the servant of the servant. I am here. This is my identity. And my mind always, you know, my mind, manahas maret tasupater gunanam. My mind always thinking about the transcendental qualities of, you know, hey Prabhu, here. Manahas maret tasupater gunanam. Grinito, bak, and all transcendental quality, I am going to speak. My tongue always engage in, you know, glorifying the, you know, your, you know, transcendental, you know. This way, manaha smaretta asupater gunanam ginitabha karma karo tukai. And my body, be engaged in Krishna seva, in your seva, hey Prabhu. I like to engage my body for your seva. My mind, I like to engage for continuous. Remember, I like to think over and again about you. And all my tongue like to sing the glories, your glories. This is my situation of Prabhu. Bhuttasur is Asur. He is in battlefield fighting with Indra. Basvikin. Aham hari tava padaika moola dasanudasa bhavitasmi bhuyo. Manaha smare tasupate gunanam Grinito bhag karma karo tu kayaha. Karma karo tu kayaha, karo tu kayaha. So this way I like to engage. Hey Prabhu, I'm always thinking about you. Don't throw me out. No, it was your. My permanent address is unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Your lotus feet, hey Prabhu, is my permanent address. I am put into such a situation. What to do? Please excuse me. And now Vittaju speaking, I have no trace of any desire. Oh Prabhu, I have no smell of personal desire. Believe me. No naka pristam, no cha paramestam, no sarvabhumam narasadipatyam, no yoga siddhira punarabhavamba, samanjasotva virahajakankhe. Hey Prabhu, I don't like to take control over that heavenly planet. I don't like to get control. I don't like to take control of this Brahmapad. Brahma is Brahmapad? Oh, Prabhu, I am less interested about. Indrapad? Indrapad is there? So also I like to, you know, Indrapad is I don't want. Brahmapad, Brahma has some rank, position, I don't need. No nakapishtam, no paramishtam, na sarvabhumam, and not that in this world, I don't want to get control over this whole world. I don't want to become a Chakrabarti Raja. No, it's my desire, Prabhu. Or I don't want to get appliances, yoga appliances. I don't want Prabhu. No, yo siddhir apunar bhavamma. Hey Prabhu, always and every time I am feeling separation from you. Hey Prabhu, all the time I am feeling separation from you. No nakupristam, no chaparamestam, no sarvabhumam, no rasadipatyam, no yoga siddhir apunar bhavamma. Samanja sohatva virahaj kankhe. I am, you know, always feeling separation from you. A feeling of separation. I don't want anything, excuse me. Now, Vrittachura explaining such a unique feeling, we should remember birth after birth, infinity pure. Nobody can speak that way. Vrittachura crying and speaking to Supreme, hey Anantadev, hey Sankarsan, Ajato paksha ibo mataram khaga stannam yathavatso tara khudartha priyang priyang priyevo vishitam vishanna manaha revindaksha didrikshatam. I want to see you. What is my condition, you know, Prabhu? Like a bird, you know, small bird, just taking bird. That bird depending upon mother, when mother can come and give some, you know, cannot fly, no, you know, wing. It is very small. From egg, just develop right now. Small, chee, 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 crying. Eh? In a nest, that bird, you can watch. They are crying. Chee, 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 chee. Oh, the mother can come and help maintain his whole body. This is a nice example. So you see, Ajata paksha ibo mataram khaga. Khaga mean bird. A small bird. Mother coming and helping. This way I am helpless, looking for your help. And stannam yatha vatsotara khudharta. One, you know, calf is very hungry to go run to mother to drink milk from, you know, breast. So this way, there is just like calf, you know, very hungry, want to drink, you know, he like to come in contact with mother, but not getting chance. In that case, what kind of feeling he can have? It can have that calf. Can you feel this? So he is speaking this way, Ho Prabhu, ajata paksha ibo mataram khaga, and sannam yathavatsa tara khudharta. And another example giving here, you see, priyam priyeva vishitam vishanya. Suppose one man and a lady love, having strong love affair. I can give you example, Nal Damayanti from Mahabharata. I can give this example, Nal and Damayanti from Mahabharata. They are going to die. Cannot bear this kind of strong separation from husband and wife. They love each other. And in, you know, I can also speak Laila Majnu. Ah, loving each other. Or from England, I can see Jim and Della, loving each other. Jim and Della, loving each other. So strong love, but Prabhupada hating. But we can spit on that kind of love. In this material planet, maybe in your opinion, that kind of love is excellent, Maharaj. We can describe it in different kind of, you know, philosophy. You can do. You have your liberty to go as you like. But we Vaishnava, Prabhupada speaking, we hate. Why? There's no problem? Yes, problem there. You cannot feel. They are also some kind of, you know, personal interest, male of spant. No question of Krishna Seva. Maybe Nal and Damayanti loving each other, we should not protest, but we can protest. We have the right to protest under the guidance of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Who man care your love? If your love is not directed to Krishna, useless. Whatever pure you can try to prove that my love is very pure love. Well, you can speak that way. Yeah, so now, you know, Vrittasura giving this example. One man is just separated from his lady love. Long distance. One big, you know, Pandit, topmost Pandit in this material world. In this material world, topmost Pandit. His name is Kalidas. He getting full kippa of, you know, material Saraswati. Full kippa. Saraswati appear in play. So he can write anything. He can speak anything. You know, Digvijay Pandit? You heard about Digvijay Pandit? I came to fight with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Enjoying full kippa of Saraswati. But material Saraswati. Now the Kalidas in his Kumar Sambhav and Meghdoot, two nice, you know, upanyas, very nice. Very nice writing. Kumar Sambhav, Meghdoot and Kumar. There Yaksha getting curse from, you know, his topmost authority, that you can be separated from your wife. Because you have shown negligence in the seva of Shivji Maharaj. You have no right to stay in Alokapuri. Go! I can expel you for some period. Go! You send wives alone. And Dokkha in night time crying, shedding tears. Oh my lady love, where you are? I cannot see you. I have no chance to get in contact with you. How to speak about my own feeling? In what position I am put it into? Oh my lady love, you don't know. What kind of separation I am feeling? Now he is a nice philosopher. And asking the one piece of cloud coming. Oh cloud, I like to send you as a messenger to my wife. I can speak something to you. You can transfer this message as a letter you can carry for me. Well, I know you can carry for me. So this is my situation. You go and inform. See, you see this kind of Kalidas speaking. Nice. So when strong love is there, P.B. Shelley, kids, they are writing, if you go through, you can buy this kind of separation, everything there. P.B. Shelley, kids. So nice from England, they are writing. And our in India, Madhusudan Datta, writing so nice English, nobody can compare. But because he is not from England, he was rejected. So much excellent writing by Madhusudan Datta. He leave this society and go to England. He wanted to accept Christian Dharma. After at last moment crying, shedding tears and, you know, getting, you know, he's crying. Oh, I have done mistake whole life. I like to give that Charanamrita, Charanamrita Radha Govinda. He already took in Christian Dharma. Nothing there in society. After that, when he got Kipa, you see, oh my God. So infinity treasure there in Bharat, India. I live through everything. Oh my God. I am idiot number one. And crying. At last moment wanted to get the Charanamrita of Radha Govinda. This is the condition, you see. So, like one man, a lover is separated from lady love, at that kind of strong separation, oh Prabhu, I am feeling that kind of separation. Please believe me. No, you know, priyam priyeva vishitam vishanya manaha aravindaksha diddikshetam. I like to see you, get your association, Prabhu, believe me. Now the last application, last prayer of Vrittasura is very important. Mama uttama sloka janishu saksham sangsara chakrabhamataha sakaram abhi. Maybe according to my activities, I can be given different kind of gati. But please bless me. If I am traveling from this journey, to that journey, this journey, but still, Prabhu, bless me. I can get the association of your pure devotee. Same thing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. You must hear kirtan. Pashupakhi hoye thaki sarge bani raye tab bhakti rahu bhakti binodahi daye. Maybe, Prabhu, I can enter into bird journey, pakshi, pashu, maybe I am to become dog and, you know, fox, maybe. But Prabhu, pashu pakshi hoye thaki, sarge ba niraye, maybe sometime I can go up in heaven, sometime fall down in their material planet, or even I can fall down to hell, Prabhu. But I pray you that I can get the association of your pure devotee. Pashupakhi hoye thaki swarge ba niraye tava bhakti rahu bhakti binode hidaye. I need your devotion. I get the association of your pure devotees. It is in my request to you. Strong application. I am craving from heart. I am crying. I solicit you. Can you help me? Mama uttama sloka janishu saksham saṃsār cakra bhamataḥ sakaram abhi. And Prabhu, tan mayāya atma-atmo jadār geheshu asakta citta sananāt bhuyāt. And by your maya, hey Prabhu, please bless me so that your maya cannot put me in trouble, so that I cannot feel strong attraction or any kind of attraction for my children, boys and daughter, wife and family, appliances, you, please bless me. Tan mayaya, atma, atmo yaro, atmo jo, bachan tan mayaya, atma, atmo jo dar griheshu, asakta chitta sananat bhuyat. In my own body, is my children, wife, all appliances, oh Prabhu, bless me, so that I feel no amount of attraction. Attraction nil, zero. I want this guy. Now actually, 12th chapter actually, in 12th chapter, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Vrittasura took decision to leave his body. Why? He is going to fight with Indra. He is now fighting with Indra. Why he like to leave his body, material body? Why? What's the reason? And it is written, Vittasu thought it more important. Vittasu thought it more important to leave body and go back to Supreme Lord than to get victory in battlefield. It's a direct feeling of Vittasu. While fighting going on, sometime Indra, by the power of Vittasur, his astra, missile, fall down from hands. And Vittasur laughing, hey, you are feeling shy? It is battlefield. Take up your missile and throw on me. Why you are expressing, you know, why you are so shy? It is battlefield. Take up, get up here, and try to fight. Because sometime, Vajra, the thunder, you see, from the hand of Indra, by the power of Vittasur, sometime came when thunderbolt fall down from hands. Vitto feeling sai, I'm king of heaven, by the power of, you know, Vittasur, my missile fall down from hands, it's very derogatory. I was feeling shy to get it. Because, hey, it's not the time to express, you know, grief. You are feeling shy. Hey, try to take it up in hand and throw. Because like other missile and astra, this Vajra is not going to be failed. You can come out successful because I know. This missile is special missile, just made by Vishwakarma from the bone of Dadhichi Muni. Actually now Vittasur expressing, you know, so nice feeling, you see, but I have no time to explain, you see. If we discuss Bhagavatam for whole life, still I am not satisfied. I cannot speak anything. Each and every word need explanation. It's like Amrita, nectar. I am not satisfied. Lokaha sapala jasse mes sasanti vibhasavase dija ivo sicha vadhyasakalo ivo iho karanam. 8, 12th chapter. Lokaha sapala yasse me sasanti vivasavase. Whole world, infinity world, is under the control of that Anantade Prabhu. You are not controller. You are not controller. You are not in charge. You are not Prabhu, but you think so. That is your main disease. Lokaha sapala yasse me sasanti vivasavase dija ivo sicha vadhyasa kal iva karanam. That time, karan, kal mean time. Mahakal, Krishna himself is Mahakal. In the form of time we are getting Krishna, Mahakal. Time and tide wait for none. Every fraction of time, your time from your life going away, like a flow of river. You cannot get back that time you are losing just now, not hearing Harikatha properly. You are going to lose your time. That time you cannot get back in your life again. Time and time gone forever. Once gone, from your life gone for you. You cannot get it back. So try to utilize each and every fraction of your life. Try to utilize each and every fraction of your life. It is my advice. It is the advice of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Everybody speaking this way. So time is responsible for everything. On time you can feel everything. You are expressing false ego. On time you are bound to leave it. I know. Time can compel you to obey that Supreme Lord is all Prabhu. I was expressing false ego long time. And for that I was... Yatha darumai nari yatha patramayo migo evam bhutani magavan isho tantrani vidhi bho. Hey Indra, try to know. Huh? One lady made of wooden, you know, in a different, you know, garment shop. One nice lady there. With, you know, nice, you know, cloth. The seller want to prove if you wear this garment, you can look so big. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, don't look at that, you know, wooden lady. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, don't look at any lady. Even, you know, the lady made of wood. What does it mean? I can explain it. Not that I cannot look at you. Not with a mood of enjoyment. What Mahaprabhu wanted to. Otherwise, we cannot go anywhere. We cannot speak Harikatha. We cannot come in contact with any devotee. It's not that. Siddhanta is very secret. You should be very powerful. You should not feel any kind of influences. Maybe you are in Switzerland, maybe in England. Swami Maharaj not feeling any influence. Goswami Maharaj, Manu Maharaj. Agree? Speaking in front of thousands of people. So many ladies, Matajis, they also come in front of me sometime, putting questions, so what? So, yatha darumari nari, yatha patramayo migo. One, you know, deer is just made of, you know, leaf technology, very nice. Leaf, you know, dry leaf, I'm making nice technology, I'm making one just like deer with, you know, eyes, it's written there. Yatha darumai nari, yatha patramayo migo, evam bhutani magavan, isho, mane, isho tantrani vidhibho. Hey Indra, try to know. The whole world is under the control of the Supreme Lord. You have no controlling. Who are you? Eh? Now, after hearing so much Bhagavad Katha, Bhagavad Katha? Yes, it's Bhagavad Katha. In battlefield, Indra cutting the, you know, left hand, cut it. Bhittasur running, like that. Then after the right hand also cut it. Bhittasur moving. Ah! Bhittasur, you know, Indra cutting his body, this, that, everything. But still Bhittasur speaking Bhagavad Katha, Hari Katha. Indra gone mad. How is that possible? I cut right hand, left hand. Oh, too much injury. Still speaking about the direct realization, the Bhagavad Katha, Hari Katha. The Indra gone mad. Indra speaking, oh, Asur, how you are speaking this way? You are actually not Asur. You are Mahapurush. You are elevated soul, great personality, spiritual personality. Indra now speaking. Aho dhanabo siddho si yasote motiridrishi. This kind of mentality, this kind of attachment you have from Anantadev. Oh, I go mad. Aho dhanabo siddho si yasso. Te matiridrishi vaktaha sarvatmanatmanam suhidam jagadishwara. As Jagadishwar, you develop that kind of a tenacity, love unto the lotus. You actually siddhya. You are siddhya. You are successful. You are a great spiritual personality. How is that possible? Whereas I see you are a demon. Aho Danava, Aho Danava Siddhosi, Yasote Matiridrisi, Vaktaha Sarvatmanatmanam, Sruhidam Jagadishwara. Bhavana Atarsid Mayam Boi, Vaishnavim Janamohinim. But I discover that you cross the material ocean of Maya. Hindu speaking, you already cross Vaishnavi Maya, it is quite impossible. In Gita also, Mama Maya Durattaya. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, hey, Mama Maya Durattaya. Nobody can cross my Maya. Mame Vaja Prapadante Ma, Mame Vaja Prapadante Maya Metam Tarantiti. He can cross the ocean of Maya. My Maya is so strong, nobody can cross. But he, who can take shelter to the lotus feet of one devotee. But now it is not written that devotee. Mameva je prapadante. But one point is there you ignore. What is that? Directly you have no right to beg for the shelter of Krishna. You will have to take shelter indirectly through Guru Vaishnava. No such technology there. You cannot get. So, though Krishna speaking, Mame Vaje Prapadante Maya Metam Tarantite, Etam Maya, this great Maya. Nobody can cross this Maya. He who can take shelter onto my lotus feet through Guru Vaishnava, he can cross this Maya. Huh? Now, actually, Vrittaso speaking, you see, now Indra Bhagavan, Indra Maharaj speaking, oh. Ashur, Bhavan Atarshit Mayang Boi Vaishnavim Janamahinim. His great Maya, Vaishnavi Maya, you cross. You are actually Maha, Yad Vihayo Asuram Bhavam Mahapurushatam Gataha. Yad Vihayo Asuram Bhavam, those who are Ashur, they have some sort of Ashur feeling. But you leave everything. But now see, totally one Mahapurush. I find you are Mahapurush. Yad Vihayo Suram Bhavam Mahapurushatam Gataha. You already, you know, I find that you are Mahapurush. Asur Bhav, gone. You have no Asur Bhav. You are expressing the great Bhav, you see. Now, Vittasur, you see. With, you know, whole mouth open, trying to grasp the whole world. All demigods flying, Indra, actually Vittasur coming, step by step. And with Indra, taking everything. Now, yesterday I was so, you know, feeling so nice that I wanted to describe one thing after. But I describe together. I make mistake. It's mistake out of love. One nice mistake I have done. Nice. What is that? Actually, like Maitreya Muni, he is supposed to speak that there is two Varahaji. One Varaha came and he was just, you know, put this art up and go. Another Varaha come after that. But Maitreya Muni, out of love, ecstatic feeling, forget. He is speaking one Varaha. I was bound to speak that way. Yesterday I told you, you can remember, together I told you. After making, you know, Brahmahatya, Vishwarup, first name Jagya, cut the three heads of Vishwarup. That time first Brahmahatya, Pap, going to touch him. He is fearful. Then somehow those Rishi Muni, they took decision this way that that first Brahmahatya Pap was distributed into four share. I told you already. Those Matajis, they take share. Those Briksha trees, water, and Bhumi. Bhumi means earth. Four share. This way, first Brahmahatya Pap was clear. Indra got respite from that Brahmavatapa, first Brahmavatapa. And from second Brahmavatapa, second Brahmavatapa, when? Now. When finally Indra throwing Vajra to cut his throat. It is written in Puran, it took 1 year to cut the whole throat. So you see the figure of Bhittasu. At the bank of Narmada River. At the bank of Narmada River. Narmada River, you know? I've been there long ago, 30, 35 years back. I went. At the bank of Narmada. From Amarkantak, then Narmada coming, a very holy river. At the bank of Narmada River, that kind of fighting took place, big fighting. So finally, Indra throwing his Vajra, cha, missile. And that going to cut the whole round Indra. It took long time to cut. Now the whole world dancing. Oh, Indra Maharaj, you are successful. We are now free from trouble. Britta, big demon. But Indra was very sorry. Indra was very fearful. Sorry. Why? Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. You know, Britte hate trayo loka bina sakrena vurida sa palahi abhavan sadyo bijara nibrittendriya. Trayodosa, 13 Odhyay, first slok. Sukadev Goswami speaking, all three worlds, Sargamatta Patal, they are all very happy, dancing. Now Britto is over, no problem there. But Indra is very sorry. Why? Parikshit Maharaj asking now, hey Gurudev, everybody happy with the death of Prithasur, whereas Indra Maharaj very sorry, why? Because Indra was very sorry, why? Because first Brahmavatapap came to me, Stri, Bhut, Drumo, Jalaireno, Vishwarupa bhavam badad bhavam vibhaktam anugrinnad vir vrityahatyam kwa maryami aham stri bhu drumo jalai reno vishwarupa badad bhavam. When I kill Vishwaru, that Brahmata pap coming to me, I was somehow managed to distribute in four parts. I was free from that trouble. But now where to go? How to do? Where to go? Who can free? Make me free. Now actually, now Indra going and flying to Manas Sarovar. Yesterday I told together, out of love. Please excuse me. I was supposed to speak after, but so I was bound to speak this way. So this way, now he is flying to Manas Sarovar to take shelter there in water, in Padma. Now Rishi Muni, they are very, you know, they are also very, they are searching where Indra gone. They cannot find. Oh, ultimately the find is there. There in, you know, Manas Sarovar. Oh, Indra, come back. No, I cannot come back. If I just come out of, you know, this Pada, core of Pada, then that Brahmata pap is waiting and can catch me. Where to go? How to clean? Then the Rishi Muni took this and, well, no problem. We can arrange, you know, Ashwamedh Yajna, you know? Well, we promise you. We can arrange Ashwamedh Yajna. We can make you free from. Well, we are going to arrange. You come. After this Ashwamedh Yajna, somehow Indra was free from that problem. This way, Indra was free from problem. Now, actually, Brahmata pap, because Bhittasur actually from Brahmin family. Also, you can speak this way, Maharaj, how he is actually demon. But I told you, If the heart is okay, external figure is, you know, demon, what problem? With the bhakti is always staying where, with your atma. Bhakti is the natural function of your soul. I already told many times. Bhakti is the natural function of your soul. Say externally, Bittasuru demon, still no problem. Bhakti can stay as well. Now after that one problem is there. Parikshit Maharaj asking, oh Gurudev, he's so nice devotee. How he got developed that kind of, you know, demonic, you know, body. Demon. How he become demon. By his speech and everything, dialogue, by a speech we can prove that he's a big, nice devotee. Then actually, Shukdev Goswami speaking, oh Rajan, a long history, long ago. You like to hear? Yes, I like to hear. I'm very much interested. Very nice devotee, Vittasu. Long ago, there was a big king who is controlling all over the world. Eh? He is ruling the whole world. His name is Chitraketu. He has so many wives. But his luck is so, you know, bad luck, that he is not going to get any baby anyway. No baby. Oh God, how is that possible? So many wives. But the problem is there with Chittaketu. Problem is there with Chittaketu. So anyway, he is not going to get any baby. She was very sorry. So much appliances, so much, you know, power. Is what to do. All day and night is very unhappy, but to speak. One day one rishi, you know, Angira, coming to his palace, I mean main office where he is sitting in Helam. Hey, get up and pay dandavat. Oh Angira, see, you are coming to bless me. Yes. How you are? Oh king, how you are? Chittaketu speaking, you are knowing everything, what to speak more? I'm very unhappy. Why? You are so much a place of it. Well, I know. I have no children. I am going to fall down in hell. Those who are having no children, who can offer funeral cake to them and water? In Varnasram Dharma, India, this is a system, if you don't have any children and boy, aki, a big problem. Who can keep water after your death? But in other country, there is no problem. It is Varnasram Dharma, only for they are following here. India is Karma Khetra. So, Chittaketu Raja is crying, oh, Rishivar, I am very sorry. Actually, I am very unlucky. I have no children, nothing. I am going to fall down in a, you know, in hell. Who can give water? I mean, big problem. Can you find one solution of this problem? Well, I can try. Then he is arranging one jagya. You arrange one jagya. I can do jagya. It's called Putreshti Yagya, one kind of. So, in Yagya, in fire sacrifice, swing every swaha, swaha. After that, is making one medicine. It's one kind of medicine, Ayurvedic. Charu. Charu means mixing. Charu we offer. Purodros. We are offering mixing of til, linseed, this, that, and throw. And fire. You can remember. You cannot remember. Now making this nice medicine and asking, oh king, now you can do one thing. You can offer it to your first wife, Kitaduti. She can develop, you know. she can give birth to a baby. Now actually, really so, after some day, Kethaduti, the first, you know, wife, the main queen, give birth to a boy, very nice boy. Is dancing and laughing. Ah, today I'm lucky. I'm getting one boy. Ah, but he is very unlucky. He couldn't realize this point while Angiradesi going away. He was blessing, "Oh Rajan, you are going to get a nice boy who can give you both. You know, so put him in trouble. I mean, in the ocean of." You know, separation secretly. Yeah. Both you can get enjoyment, both you can feel sorry for that. Both you can get both feeling. Harsha Shok Prado. In Sanskrit it is saying, you are going to get a boy. How? Harsha Shok Prado. You can laugh and cry also. Both. Who can generate both laughing and crying? You can cry and laugh, both. But the king couldn't realize this secret point. He blessed me, I can get one nice boy, it's okay. I need not play my head anymore after that getting. Now, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, Je muktanam opi siddhyanam narayana parayana sudur lava pasanti atma koti shupi mahamanehe. 14th chapter, 5 sloka. You can find thousands of bhakti, you know, personality, those who are mukta, just free from material clutcher. So what? Muktana upi siddhyanam. Those who are siddhya, out of mukta, those are siddhya. Narayana parayana, actually, those who are having devotion for Narayana, it's too much rare. It's too much rare. Muktanam opi siddhyanam narayana parayana sudur labaha prasanti atma koti shopi manam koti billions. Out of that, it's very rare that you can get a nice devotee like Vittasur. Vrittastu sa katham papaha sarvo loko potapanha ityam dira matihi krishne asid sangam ulvane. How is that possible that Vittasura, a demon, he is expressing so much, you know, feeling, nice feeling, he just bottles it, fearful bottle feel. He is expressing so nice, you know, tatta. I want to know how is that possible. Then and now, I am speaking. Now after that, I should speak, but I already told, no children, nothing. Angiradesi coming, blessing, getting one child. After that, all other wives, they have countless wives. All the wives, they are very crying. Because king previously used to love us, but at present the first queen having one, you know, boy. So naturally king always staying with him, her. King always giving, you know, interested to stay with her. We are neglected. Not only neglected, we are heavily neglected. What to do? No solution there. We have no children, nothing. Only one boy came. What to do? Secretly, they are making politics to kill that boy by giving poison. Oh my God! Maya, 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 too much illusion. They took decision to kill that boy. With poison, with milk. They keep poison and the maid servant giving, you know, what to do? After that the boy dies. After that maid servant coming, afternoon time and calling, "Oh my boy, get up, your friend's waiting. You can play with them. Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh my boy!" No response. After that, then maid servant become very surprised. Why not responding? After that watching, oh my God, the boy dead. Shouting, big. Then Kritodhiti king, king coming, and Chittaketu Raja also running, and fall down. Your boy dead, and crying, you know, heavily. Big king, total emperor of this whole world, crying, oh boy, you are going, I cannot leave, I cannot keep my body anymore. You are my life. What to do? So a heavy feeling, you know, stuck in his head, you know, bouncing head in a wall. Almost blood going to come out of head. I like to die, I don't like to keep my body this way. Everybody crying there. Those who are other, you know, wives, they played politics to kill that boy. Now they are also making more politics. They are also crying, acting. Oh, you gone. After that, situation is out of control. Then Angiradashi and Naradji in guise, very secretly. They don't try to prove we are Rishi. They are coming in front of king. Oh king, why you are crying? He cannot answer. Oh king, why you are crying? What problem? My boy gone actually. He cannot speak out properly. Who is your boy? Who is your boy? This is my boy. This way, Angiradashi and Naradrishi wanted to speak so much tattva gyan. Hey Rajan, each and every life, we are going to take a new birth. We make a temporary relationship with father, mother, daughter, wife. Is it permanent? Do you think it is permanent, eternal? Then why you are laughing? I am crying. Stop crying. Don't cry. After that, still, any amount of argument that tattagran, not tattva, vigyan, not sufficient for chittaketu. Still crying. Then Naradji and Angiradashi calling that jivatma. Dead body like that boy. Angiradashi and Naradji touching the boy of that dead man. Hey! Oh jivatma! Oh jivatma! Oh boy! Get up! Why you are going to leave this body? So nice! You are prince! So much facility there! Why you are going to leave this body? The jivatma coming in the body of that boy for some time and speaking. Who is father? Who is mother? All my relation gone. All temporary. Now I am going to follow another body. Then Chittaketu hearing the dead body, from the dead body of his boy, this kind of answer coming. Who is father? Who is mother? Who is king? All my relation finished. That's why I am going. After that, again the jivatma gone. Then Chittaketu stop crying and catching the lotus pad of feet of those two personality, unknowing personality. They actually receive Angiradashi and Naradji. Who you are? Who you two? Please speak out. I think you are Tattva Gyani Rishi. I think secretly you are coming to help me. Then Angiradashi and Naradji speaking, here, listen. Actually, I am that Angiradashi who came first to give you medicine, charu. You can remember, I did jagya, out of jagya I give you some medicine too. And I told you, you cannot remember. You are going to get such a boy for whom both you can cry and laugh. You couldn't mind this point, very vital point. But you couldn't realize that point. You are going to get such a boy for whom you are going to laugh. for whom you are to cry. Both you will have to face. Oh, really? And he is a Brahmarshi. And Devarshi is actually Narad, the son of Brahma. Oh, really? I'm so lucky. After they stop crying, and you please give kippa so that I can tide over this problem. You are already free from problem. Once light, suppose for thousands of years, one room is darkness. One room in forest is full of darkness. All snakes and all insects are taking place there. But as and when, maybe for thousands of years it is darkness. But as and when you get one, fire candle, you need thousands of years to see it fraction of a second. For thousands of years, maybe it is in darkness. But as and when you get one torch, a big torch, fire candle, in fraction of a second, within almost no time, you can see what is what. Gyan is such a thing. As and when you develop knowledge inside your heart, fraction of a second, you forget you are ladies, you are gents, you are, from this country, that I am Jivatma. I am the servant of Guru Vaishnava. I have no identity. Now, Naraji Maharaj blessing you. O Chitta Ketu, I like to give you one mantra. If you can chant this mantra continuously for 7 days, very nicely, then you can come out successful. You can come out successful. This way actually, Naraji Maharaj giving one nice mantra to whom? To Chittaketu. What mantra that? It is actually 16 chapter. 18 श्लोक ओम नमोस्तुभ्यां भगवते वासुदेवाय धीमहि प्रद्युम्नाय अनिरुद्धाय नमो शंकरसनाय च नमो विज्ञानमात्राय परमानंदमूर्तये आत्मारामाय संताय Nibritto Dvaito Drishtvai. Ong Namo. Oh, Bhaji, yeah, it is written. Ong Namo Stubhyam Bhagavate Vasudeva Yadhimahi. Pradunnaya Niruddhaya Namo Sankarsanayate. Eh? This way, Naraji Maharaj giving mantra. अथो तस्मै प्रपन्नाय भक्तायो प्रजतात्मने भगवान नारद प्रीतो विद्याम एताम उवाचः. दिस विद्या फाइन टेक्नोलॉजी लाइक दुर्वासा मुनि गिविंग वन नाइस टेक्नोलॉजी मंत्र टू कुंती देवी. बाय दिस मंत्र इफ यू कॉल एनी डिमिगॉड शी इज बाउंड टू कम. यू नो रिमेंबर सेम मंत्र हियर अनदर मंत्र बाय नारद जी. What mantra? Om namostubhyam bhagavate vasudevaya dhimahi pradunnaya anuruddhayo namaha sankarsanaya cha namo vijnanamatrayo paramanandamurtaye atmaramayo santayo nibritto dvaito drishtaye Atmanandyanu bhutvaivo nasto shaktyur maye namaha Rishikeshaya mahate namaste anantamurtai. This way, nice mantra. You go on chanting this mantra day and night for seven, within 7 nights, you can get come out successful if your mantra is, then after that, really so. For continuously, Chitta Ketu Raja doing mantra, say night, no sleeping, nothing, only chanting. Om Namo Bhagavate Mahapurushayo Mahanubhavayo Mahabibhuti Pataye Sakala Sattato Padi Beda Nikaro Nikaro Karo Kamalo Kuntalo Hupo Lalito Charanar Vinda Jugalo Param Parameshchina Namaste. 25th slok. This way actually, after that he meet with that Anantadev. Sankarsana. After that, by the mercy of Sankarsana, is giving Gandharva Yoni, Vidyadhar. He become Vidyadhar. Not only Vidyadhar. Vidyadhar, Gandharva, they are actually kinnar. They are living on a higher planet. This Vidyadhar, he is not Vidyadhar. Now Sankarsana make him the leader of all Vidyadhar. Topmost king. Tatoho sapto ratrante vidya dharjamanaya vidya dharadhi patyancha levhe aprati hatam nipo. He got tremendous power. Nobody can stop him. What? But after 7 nights, continuously mantra going on. Ataha sa sapto ratrante vidya dharjamanaya, that mantra, vidya, which he got from Naraji, continuous japa. Vidya dharadi patan chalevi apatihatam nipo. Hey, Sukhdev, hey, Parikshit Maharaj, he got a tremendous power. He became the king of all vidyada. Oh, really so? Nobody can stop him. Previously, he was king of this whole world, but now more elevated. Now if Chittagudu like to go to Alakapuri, Himalaya, he can go within fraction of a second. Because he is getting so much nice plane, chariot. Within fraction of a second. If he like to go here, he can go. He can go very easily, so nice. Mrilala Gauram Siti Vasasam Spurat Kirito Keyuro Koti Made Kotitro Kankanam Ar Prasanna Bhaktya Runalochanam Britam Dadarsha Siddheswara Mandalai Prabhu. He could see that Anantadev Sankarsana lying very nicely. Minala Gauram Siti Vasam Spurat Kirito Keyuro Koti Kotitro kankanam ar prasanna bhakta runalochanam britam dadarsha siddheswara mandalai prabham. All siddhya gandharva, they are all around and doing stava, om namo bhagavati, this way. He meet successful, very nice. Now, actually point is that is right, who is that Bittasur? Now we get answer. But how he got this Asurjani, that answer not yet clear. Bale Maharaj, actually when he got this kind of, become the leader of that Gandharva, that time he is traveling because he is controller by the mercy of Sankarsana. He is with plane, Biman, going here, there, here, there. One day, by plane, Biman is going. He find in Alakapuri, there, in Himalaya, Devadidev Maheshwar, Shankar Bhagavan, Jagat Guru, he is sitting one leg on other. And wife, Parvati Mataji, sitting here. And, you know, embracing this way, sitting very nicely. With leg, one leg on another leg, Parvati Devi here, wife, and embracing, and sitting this way, giving all tattva jnana in front of all rishis. In the meantime, Chittagetu, by plane, passing through that place. Wait, stop. What's that? He is Jagat Guru? He is Tapasi? What's that? Sitting with wife, embracing, Whereas all ordinary people, they are, you know, meeting their wife very secretly, he is openly. What ordinary people can take lesson out of his own character? This is very bad. This is a passing remark. Shankar Bhagavan laughing. Shankar Bhagavan hearing. Were laughing. Never mind. But Parvati become very angry. Hey! Who are you? Who are you, master? Who are you to pass this kind of remark? There is Brahma, so big, big rishi is there. They cannot find the fault with Shankar, my husband. You are the only person to find fault with my husband. Foolish. Eh? I can curse you. You can go to Tamayoni, Asur. Then Chittagadu. Wait, stop. Then from plane, from Biman coming out and coming in front of Mataji. Oh Mataji, don't become angry with me. I was bound to speak this way, not out of envious attitude. Anyway, you are going to curse me. Okay, I am going to accept it very gladly. I am not disturbed. I am going to accept it. Give me. What kind of curse you like to give? I can take. After that, very gladly, paying dandavat to Shankar and Parvati, and go on by plane. Then Shankar Bhagavan, speaking in front of Parvati, Ho Devi, now you see the power of a Vaishnava. Actually, he is the servant of Anantadev. I am also enjoying full kippah of Anantadev. Why you become angry and curse him? You see the glories of Vaishnava. They can curse you as well. You curse him. But he can, he has the power to curse you again. But he's not giving any curse. It's the glory of Vaishnava. If you speak all rubbish, Bikho jano katilo kishuna bolai, shukaiya moile kare panina mogai, jaiya mange tare daiya pandhan, dharma vishti sahaya nir kare rakhan. This is the qualities, all infinity qualities of Vaishnava. Ah, you actually, you curse him to get Asur Jani. Oh God. Anyway, actually, Chittagadu coming out of plane and praying, oh Mataji, Mata Parvati Ma. How? Balchen Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Evam Sapto Chitro Ketu Vimanad Avarujjasa Prasada Yamasa Sating Murdhvap Namreno Bharata. Bharata means? It's not India. Sometime for Arjun, and sometime Arjun, Krishna are speaking so many titles. Sometimes, Ho Parantapa, sometimes, Ho Sabbasachi, Hey Arjun, Ho Kanteya, so many names. Bharata means Bharat Bangsha. That's why he's using. Ho Parikhit Maharaj. You see the glories, you know. Evam Sapta. Evam Sapta means Sapta means? Sapta means cursed. Evam means in this way, though he was cursed by Devi Ma. Evam Sapta Chitro Ketu Vimanat Abarujyo. Coming out of plan, Biman, and paying dandavat in front of Devi, and prasadayama susotin murdhyan namre navarata. He Varad Vangshiya, he Parikshit, this way, Chittagadu not feeling any dissatisfaction, saying, very humble way. Because he is feeling no disturbance. Though Devi cursing, hey! Ato papiyasim janim asurim jahi durmate. Devi cursing, what is the you know, language? Ato papiyasim janim asurim jahi durmate. We wicked personality, go! and take the body of, you know, Asura. Yate ho bhuyo mahatam na karta putra kilvisham. So that again, once again, you cannot commit this kind of offense. I am giving punishment to you. Yate ho bhuyo jateho bhuyo mahatam na karta putra kilvisham. This way actually he was cursed and fall down as a Chittaketu Mahara actually in the form of Bittasu. Aha, you see this way. Now Girish, Shankar Bhagavan speaking. Ho Devi. Now you see the glories of Vaishnavas, you see. Rudra Vacha, Shankar Bhagavan speaking. Drishtabati Asi. Have you seen the glories of Vaishnava? Drishtabati Asi. Susrani. Harer Adhuta Karmanaha. Mahatyam. Vritto Vrityanam Sprihanam. Nisprihanam Mahatmanam. 27. Sloka. 17th chapter. He Devi, Drishtavati Asi, Susroni, Hare Radbhuta Karmanaha, Mahatam Vritta Vritvanam, Nisprihanam, Mahatmana. So you see the glories, they are big Mahatma. Ho Devi is a Siddhanta. Those who are really Vaishnava, great sadhu, they never fear anything. Whatever, what kind of curse you are giving, they don't care. Narayano para sarvena kutaschede bibhyati sargap barga narakeyo suopi tullo darshina. Shankar Bhagavan says, oh Devi, Narayana paraha sarvena kutaschede bibhyati. Those who are loving Narayan, the Supreme Lord, they never fear in any situation they are put into. They find nice. Narayana paraha sarvena kutaschit vibhyati. They don't fear. Maybe sometime they are going up in heaven. Sargap barga narakeshu api tulla darshinaha. If you send them into hell, still in hell, they are like in hellem. They feel, I'm not in hell. Because, you know, that hell is not hell. We are always Sankirtan going home. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. What is hell? Eh? What is hell? And if we go to heaven, Indra Maharaj, there is always politics going on. No Harikatha, that is like hell. I cannot go. I already told you. Eh? Yesterday you can remember. Nayatra yogyesa mahatsabaha. Sureshaloko upi navaisha sabbatam. It is not your duty to stay there, serve. Maybe it is heaven, but what use? What I can do with heaven? I need Sankirtan. Hare Krishna. You see, kalo utab harikirtanat. We need Sankirtan all day and night. It is now Vaikuntha, this place. Navadip, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu here. He cannot see, you are blind. You see, Narayano paraha sarvena kutaschid vibhyati sargap bargo narakesho pitallo darshinaha. This way you see, they are actually bound to fall down. Now actually they are going to actually... This topic is now just over. Now actually, we are going to hear so many, you know, Kashyap Vamshadhar, Hiranyakasipu, and there are actually so many, you know, and then, so many. I mean, heretical factor, they are coming. One by one, one by one, one by one. This way, one day when Diti feeling disturbed. Diti feeling disturbed, but because Aditi Nandan, those are demigods, they are enjoying in heaven. Whereas Diti is feeling sorry. Diti feeling sorry because nothing there. I need to get a special children, I mean special boy, who can kill Indra. Come on. Diti is the stepmother of Indra. Stepmother. Same father, but stepmother. Now stepmother, Diti, he is requesting husband, Kashyap. Oh, Swamin. Oh, my husband, Prabhu. I like to get such a boy who is just powerful to kill Indra. Kashyap gone mad. What's that? This is my stepmother. Mother cannot expect that kind of killing of children. Come on. It's so cruel. And Kashyap Muni could not fight with Diti. Well, Devi, I can speak you the procedure through which you can get power to give birth of such a baby. What is that procedure? Actually, you have to follow some rules and regulations. Vrata, vrata and bow. You have to take some bow for how long? For 1 year. 1 year? Yes. From 1 year, you have to follow this and that. So many rules and regulations. So many rules and regulations speaking. You cannot break this. Evening time, you cannot speak. You cannot sit. You know, go outside with all your ears open. You cannot become naked any time. No. Very careful. Your mind should be under your control. No, don't fight with anybody. Don't think anybody enemy. So many rules and regulations. And you cannot take prasadam in evening time. And uchishta after washing your mouth and leg, you cannot come inside. And your clothes should be very pure. Mind should be very... This way, evening time you cannot sleep. If you do mistake, then you cannot come. If you do perfect, then this is... Well, I can follow nicely. I can follow nicely. Then you can start your vrata. You can start. I advise you this. Now for 1 year, Diti going to follow vrata vow. See, whose mind is not sattvic, he is going to make mistake. Be careful. Who is not sattvic, pure, is going to make mistake. Because she is the mother of Asura. How she can maintain purity? Somehow she is going to make mistake anyhow. So Kashyap Rishi is very intelligent. Kashyap Rishi thought, if I can speak this way, why you are expecting such a... Why you are expecting such a boy who can kill Indra? If I speak this way, she can go against me. Better I can speak in such a way so that he can come out, he cannot come out successful. So I can speak a very hard vrata, very strict vrata, and I can speak long time, so naturally he is going to make mistake and cannot come out successful. This is a procedure Kashyapji Maharaj took. You will have to follow this vrata for 1 year. So because Kashyapji is 100% sure, she cannot follow, maintain this purity. Sometimes she can make mistake and she cannot come out successful. Now actually, somehow, Indra came to know my stepmother, Diti, she has taken such a vow to give birth to such a boy who can kill me. Well, Indra is very clever. He is also politician number one. He took decision, well, I can wait and see. Indra is very clever. Coming in front of Diti, mother, you are following so much strict bhata, you are going to ruin your health. Can I help you? No, 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 mother, I can give you water, I can give you flour for your sip, and get some wooden, you know, leaf and flour, fruits, everything from. I can help you, mother, anyway, don't say no. Well, if you like to do, you do. Actually, the motive of Indra to find fault with mother. Sometime, someday, somehow, my mother can make mistake. That time I can get the opportunity to go inside the womb of mother and cut and finish this. Very clever in the waiting. Oh mother, what can I do for you anymore? No, 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 2 days over. Tomorrow again coming morning time, 4 o'clock, helping him water, this is the cleaning room. You are so, you are not growing up now, your age is, you are sick actually. Let me clean your room, everything, Indra doing everything. This way someday, Indra watching, mother sleeping in the evening time, which is, what is just prohibited. It's just prohibited. Then Indra, in fine form, enter into the womb of mother, and cutting that, you know, that boy into, you know, 7 pieces. After that boy is crying. After that again, each piece 7 pieces. Follow. First 1 piece, inside, he is taking the form of a boy. But previously, in an unmatured way, it is like a flesh and blood, cut into 7 pieces. Each part, again, cutting into 7 pieces. So 7 multiplied by 7 is 49. 7 multiplied by 7 is 49. Then those small, you know, pieces crying, "I am your brother. We are all your brother. Why you are, you brother? Yes, we are not harmful for you." Then this way, mother, Diti mother now give birth to 49 boys. 49, but they are Marut, 49 Vayu. They are the Marut, 49. They are actually brother of whom? Indra. They promise, "We are all your brother." They take birth and go to heaven and showing green banana to mother. Mother thought they are going to fight Indra, killing him, but they have become demigods. They are coming out of, you know, they took birth and they are praying to Indra, and Indra take them to heaven and showing green banana to mother Diti. This way mother, you know, Diti was cheated by Indra. This is the life history of 49, you know, Marut, 49 Vayu, 49. This way now actually, 6th canto is over, we are going to enter into 7th canto. Prahlad Maharaj ki jai, jai Seni Singh Bhagwan ki jai. This way we are going to enter into 7th canto. Mother Diti and the wife of younger brother Hiranyaksha, they are crying day and night. Because Hiranyaksha, the younger brother of Hiranyakashipu, gone. The younger brother of Hiranyakashipu, he gone. But day and night, mother crying, Diti crying, "Oh my, you know, so powerful son gone." And the wife of Hiranyaksha also crying, "My husband gone." And the children, they are also crying, "Father gone, where to go, how to live life." Now Hiranyakashipu coming in front of the, "Oh mother, why you are crying, crying? The life is unstable, you see." Those asura, they also quote scripture sometime. It's very joking. So in one argument, you know, book I wrote actually, Kesava Goswami used to speak this way. Asura also can quote from scripture, so what? Those who are asura, they can also search Ved and Vedanta. Here, impersonal Brahma written. In Veda, in Gita also. You see, impersonal Brahma. So those are demonic characters. They are going to search through this Shastra to get out some positive point, to get favor. They want to get support. Yeah? Is written in Shastra. Why you are speaking no? So Asura tap kare. Asura also, they are falling astuti and penance. So what? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Hey! Those who are Asura, they are also doing bhajan, tapa. So what result? Net result? Useless? Mahaprabhu speaking. In Chaitanya Charitamrita. Those who are demigods, those who are demons, they are also doing. So what? Hiranyakasipu doing tapasya. Vikasu doing tapasya. Ravan doing tapasya. Kumbhakarna doing tapasya. But what is the ultimate outcome of that? What is the ultimate outcome? Eh? Can you say? Useless. So now, actually, Hiranyakasipu coming to give consolation. Oh, mother, Ambo, Ambo. Oh, the wife of my, you know, brother, don't cry. Life is most unstable. Anytime we can die, anytime anybody can go away, you should not cry for that. He's Asura. Give me an argument. Very nice. After that speaking, after that Hiranyakasipu speaking, oh mother, I want to give one example from Shastra. Well, what? Long ago, there was one king. There was a nice king. Ushinar Raja. Big king. And in the battlefield, somehow, he was fighting with the opponent party. And somehow he was, you know, he was killed by their opponent party. Now all those queens, they got information, our Raja, king, our, you know, husband, gone, is dead. They're all running, running, running from palace and coming, and, you know, coming in the battlefield, all crying, oh, husband, you gone, oh, you are our life, how I can... Hiranyakasipu giving this, be careful. Hiranyakasipu giving this example to give consolation to mother, and the wife of brother and children. Oh mother, you know what happens then? What happens? Those, you know, those queen coming and crying day and night, not leaving that body. Oh, our Prabhu, you gone, how we can live anymore? In the meantime, Jamraji Maharaj coming in the form of a small boy. Very small boy coming. Very, very innocent boy coming. Hey, oh, Mataji, why you all coming, crying? You cannot see our husband gone, king gone. Oh, really? Who gone? King gone, our husband. Huh? I find the body is there. Body is your husband? What do you mean? If you think the body is husband, that body is there, you can take and go back home. No, actually that Atma is there. Atma gone. Oh, come on. The Atma is your husband. That is small boy. Oh, come on. That Atma is husband. For that Atma you are crying. Yes, we are crying. But Mataji, have you seen that Atma any before? Only you see the body. Oh, really so? You ever seen Atma which was there inside the body of your king, husband? No, then why you are crying? What you don't know, what you never seen, why you are crying? Then they are getting tattva-gyan and going back with some energy. Because otherwise they are going to... This way Mataji speaking in front of Hiranyakasipu giving this example. So nice example. Into ho ambo, ho ambo, ho mother, life is most uncertain, unstable. Anytime you and me can go away. This way giving. Whereas he cannot realize this point himself. Then why he is going to take revenge against Vishnu? So foolish. Whereas he is speaking so nice tattva. Asura, they are speaking Harikatha, Bhagavad Katha, everything. But they have no realization. See, they have no realization. Only money, position and rank. They want to gather. Now Hiranyakashipu is speaking. Javo linga nito hi atma tavat karma nibandhanam tato viparyayo kleso maya yogo anuvartate. Hey Mataji, oh my mother, hear me, listen to me. Yavad linga nito hi atma, as and when, so long, your atma is staying together with your fine body. Follow me. Ultimately, through your bhajan, you will have to crush. Ultimately, through your bhajan, you will have to crush that fine body, subtle body. This subtle fine body is there. You have to rapture. That is, in Kirtan, it is linga bhango hoy anayase. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. You have to do bhajan in such a way, you can kick and you can get rapture. Linga, linga deha. Because that karan sarir, linga deha is responsible to take you from one body to another. Be careful. Same thing, you know, speaking. Who? Hiranyakashipu speaking. Oh, mother, yaval linga nito hi atma tavat karma nibandhanam. So long, the jivatma all traveling with this, you know. Linga nito hi atma. This in fine body, actually, if not, you know, broken. Till then, you will have to go from one body to another. So what to do, Mataji? Till then, you will have to suffer. So maybe for this reason, my younger brother, Hiranyaka, suffering. Tato viparja kleso maya jogo anuvardhate. Till then, maya going to follow you. Maya not going to leave you anymore. Maya not going to leave you till then. Until unless your fine body is not fractured. This way, giving another example. Oh mother, one day one hunter came. He was putting one network there and waiting for birds and, you know, animals to come and I can catch them and go. One day that net was there and nice, you know, food grains were there. One bird, prison, actually, pyra, prison. He's looking there. Oh, nice prasadam, nice thing there. Somehow he was, you know, feeling some attraction and going. That sea prison, that bird, sea bird, falling down a net, I cannot come out again. Then he bird, now crying, how I can maintain these children, this, that, sea gone, better I can also go, and with children and everything. Jump into net and all caught by that, you know, man and gone. This way by Maya everybody is in trouble. Everybody. Nobody can understand their sarup. Nobody can understand their sarup. Nobody can understand the actual meaning of this life. Nobody can discover their actual duty. What is your actual duty? They cannot understand. This way they are going to live in. After that, somehow they are getting consolation by Hiranyakashipu. Hiranyakashipu giving those asura, they are also speaking Harikatha. But they have no realization. In different markets you can see, in Vrindavan, demon, more than demon. In front of Bhagavad, I am speaking. In front of Bhagavad, they are more than demon, cheating the whole world. speaking nicely, so nicely, song, music, you can dance, but you can get green banana in your life. You are going to get green banana in your life. You can get nothing. You can lose everything, what you all have at present. That also gone. Now Hiranyakasipu actually took decision to go to Mandarachalam Parvat to do bhajan. Astrid and Pinasu to gather power. In the meantime, you see, those demigods, they are searching for opportunity. Now they get opportunity. Now nobody there to check us. So better we can go and fight with the demigods and take control over that heaven. Hey, over that, you know, Asura kingdom. So Indra and all there is full troops coming to fight with the Asura, whereas the Hiranyakasipu, the king, gone to perform austerity and penance there. What to do? After long austerity and penance, Brahma coming. Because he is calling Brahma, not Vishnu. Brahma coming. Where is that? Who is actually calling me? Oh, it's covered up with, you know, sand and mud. And with Brahma, with some water, kamandul, you know? Kamandul, some water and spring. Oh, then Hiranyakasipu coming out of that, you know, mud and, you know, and coming out and shedding tears. Oh, you know, paying dandavat. What for you are calling me? Doing accident? Actually, I like to become immortal. I like to become Amar. Amar? No. It's not possible. But I like it to get. But no, somehow you cannot get it. Because I myself is not immortal. I am going to die also. Brahma speaking, whereas I am not immortal, how he can make you? Not possible. You can ask another benediction I can give. No, I need it. Then I am going away. Brahma gone. Again started austerity and penance. After a long time again Brahma come. Oh my boy, what do you want? I want benediction to become Amar. I told you we are before. It's not possible. Any other kind of benediction you can ask, I can give you all. Okay, you bless me so that nobody out in your creature, in your creation, nobody can kill me. I bless you. In the daytime or night time, nobody can kill me. Okay, I bless you. No weapon is just sufficient to kill me. I bless you. This is all. Blessing. Oh, yeah, he thought Brahma is now aged enough, old man, so I can make fool of Brahma. Hiranyakasipu wanted to make fool of Brahma because Brahma is old man now. It is the second half going on. First half gone already. So Brahma is old man, maybe he has a big mustache, you know. Maybe I can make fool of Brahma. Brahma speaking, okay, nice, I bless you, I bless you, I bless you. This way, indirectly, Brahma is so full, indirectly, I am getting the chance. Nobody can kill me. I can take control over this whole, you know, world. Who is going to check me now, after coming back? The Asura getting too much power. Nobody is there to check me. One day I told you in Nisinga Chaudhusiddhi, already I speak, so I cannot speak a lot because no time. Sanglad, Pralad, Anulad. And they have four sons, you see. Hiranyakasipu having. The youngest son is, you see, Pralad Maharaj. Sanglad, Pralad, Anulad. This way. And that Pralad Maharaj is, you know, so much, you know, Hiranyakasipu loving him very much. So Hiranyakasipu now took decision In the meantime, so many things happen. I told you already. Kayadhu was arrested by Indra. Indra coming and stopping. Hey, what you are doing, Indra? No, I am not making any mistake. No! He is the wife of Hiranyakasipu. You have no right to touch him. Actually, hey, receiver, I am going to protect, because some baby is there inside his womb. He is Asur. He must be Asur. Because Asur boy is also Asur. Indra Maharaj speaking, no. Hey, actually, Naraji Maharaj speaking, oh, Rajan, Indra, actually great devotee, as a servant of Anantadev coming in the womb of this Kayadhu. Really? Yes. Don't feel disturbed. You go away. Then he leave the wife. Then Kayadhu was kept in the ashram of Naraji Maharaj. Naraji Maharaj speaking Harikatha day and night, nicely. But Kayadhu praying, O Rishi, I have one request. What request? You bless me so that when my husband can come back, then I can give birth to that baby. Well, I can bless you. Then Hiranyakasipu come back. Now, Prahlad take birth. Hiranyakasipu loving that boy very strongly. Now Hiranyakasipu, you see, took decision to send this boy to school, Patshala. Shanda or Amarko, I am speaking in gist, not in details. Shanda and Amarko, this way you are sent there. First of all, you see, Hiranyakasipu one day, when the boy was brought in front of father Hiranyakasipu by those teachers, and then Hiranyakasipu putting an open question in front of small boy so that he don't feel nervous. What are you asking? My boy, what you learned from your school, I like to hear something from you. Well, I already described everything. I am not going to speak in detail. Tat sadhu manne asura varja dehinam sada samud vigna dhiyam sadagrahat hitvattu patam grihamand kupam vanam gatah yad harimasraye. Oh, actually, he is not speaking father. Tat sad manne asura varja dehinam sada samud vigna dhiya masad gruhad hitvat padam grihamand kupam vanam gatah yad harimasraye. Oh, father, the whole world is full of fire, tension. For those who like to get respite, free from this kind of problem, I would request them, better they can go out of this material family, material world, and they go to forest and meditate on the lotus feet of Krishna, Bhagavan, do bhajan. Tatsadu mannehe, I explained this sloka, you can remember. At the time on Nrisingha Chaudhary, I already explained in details. Tat sadhu manne asura varja dehinam sada samud vigna dhiyam asad gruhad hitvattu padam grihamand kupam. This family life is like a well, you know, no water. On the kup mean well, but you cannot get water there, blind well. So this way, Hiranyakasipu became very surprised. How it is possible to speak this way? Whereas I am sending him to a nice school, where he should learn, politics and economics. But he is speaking all rubbish. First that, wherefrom your life? And he is very angry with two teachers. Those teachers say, "Ho Rajan, don't become angry with us. Actually, we are not teaching. Then where from he is teaching? Learning. Actually, we cannot say properly. Where from is the buddhi bheda parakrito utahote sato abhavat vanyatam satukamanam gurunam kulanandana. The teacher very secretly asking in front of that student, disciple Prahlad. Oh, Prahlad, you are speaking in front of king, your father, this way, but we are not never giving this kind of teaching. Could you speak nicely? Don't speak lie. Where from you got that kind of teachings? Buddhi vedaha parakrito utaho te sato bhavat. Vanyatam satu kamanam gurunam kuranandana. You have to speak in front of us. We are very surprised. Prahlad Maharaj now speaking. Nobody can get that kind of brain. Who can give? In this whole world, you cannot get one nice teacher who just give you this kind of teaching so that you can go to Supreme Lord. You cannot reach Supreme Lord. At present, you cannot find such teacher who is just, you know, free of any kind of, you know, smell of desire and arrange your, you know, permanent solution. Cannot find. When he is not speaking, then they took, there is four procedure of treatment in Rajniti politics. In politics, there are four procedure of treatments. How? Samo, damo, bhed, dando. Samo, damo, bhed, dando. Samdan, sorry, I speak wrong, I forget. Sham dan ved dando. I forget. Sham dan ved dando. Sham means very sweetly, very, very sweetly speaking. Oh my boy, you must speak out how? Very nicely. Dan, I can give you this thing, donation, if you speak the truth. Ved. Hey, be careful. If you don't do, then I can bed. Sham, first sham, then dan, after bed, after dondo, I can give punishment, direct punishment. So there's a four procedure in politics through which those politicians try to come out successful. Sham, dan, bed, danda. Now again, second time, First time Prahlad was speaking this way, tat sadu manneha sura varja dehinam. Second time, when those teachers again bring that boy in front of, you know, king. Oh, king, now he is well educated. Now you can ask any question. The Hiranyakashipu, well, now you are educated properly. Prahlad anuchyatam tato sadhitam kinchiduttamam. Oh, Prahlad, my boy, can you speak out? Can you speak out anything what you what you got from, you know, lesson you got from your school? Prahlad anuchyatam tato swadhitam, what you read and, you know, there. Swadhitam kinchid uttamam. Kale naitavad ayusmano. Yad asikshat gurur bhavano. Kale naitavat. Asmana. Yad asikshat. Very nice. Kale naitavat ayusmana. Yad asikshat gurur bhavano. Very nice. The pronunciation little here, the meaning go. Prahlad. Please speak out something. I like to hear something. What you learned from your Gurudev there. Now, Prahlad thought, who is Guru? My Guru is Narad Ji. I already heard. So he is not speaking Shandamarka, to Guru. Not speaking this. Only open term Guru. From Guru, what you are learning, what you are hearing, what you are getting lesson. You must speak. Prahlad thought it is, I should not speak lie, because I actually heard, hear everything from Naraji Maharaj, who is my actual guru. He started speaking about the feeling what he got from Naraji. Not speaking anything what he is supposed to speak, what he has teaching. What you are from Sanda Marka, but speaking just opposite way. Savanam Kirtanam Vishnusmaranam Padasevanam Archanam Bandhanam Dasyam Sakshamatmanivedanam Iti Pungsar Pita Vishnu Bhaktis Chetnavalakshana Kriyeto Bhagavati Adhyatanamanne Aditamuttamam. What you are learning, what kind of lesson you got from your Gurudev. Now Prahlad Maharaj speaking, where he got from, received from Naraji Maharaj. Though he was at the womb of mother, it is written there. Though that time Prahlad Maharaj was there, inside the womb of mother, still it is written, Naraji Maharaj speaking Harikatha to Kayadu. Actually, Kayadu, sees ladies, fickle-minded, cannot digest the Harikatha. Actually, that Prahlad Maharaj, who was there sitting inside the womb of mother, actually, he was hearing Harikatha. Actually, he was hearing Harikatha. Nobody knows. Savanam kirtanam Vishnu svaranam padu sevanam archanam bandhanam saksham atmo nivedanam iti pungsar pita Vishnu bhaktis chetnavalakshana kriyetu bhagavati adhya tanmanne aditamottamam. You are asking me the best teaching I got from Gurudev. So this is the best teaching I got. Nine folds of bhakti. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Prahlad Maharaj speaking, if nine folds of bhakti, somebody is doing nine folds of bhakti, unto the lotus feet of Vishnu, iti pungsar pita Vishnu. Vishnu means seven can in Vishnu. Applying bhakti, doing bhakti. Bhakti shchet navalaksha. Nine folds of devotee, devotion I'm speaking. Kriyeta bhagavati adhya. It is done. Then you see, I think the topmost teaching of all, what I got. Oh, really. Then Hiranyakashipu became very, very angry. Fire up! What you are giving? What kind of lesson you are giving to my boy? Sanda Amarko, the two teachers, became very frightened. Because king is very angry. Going to open sword and cut. What kind of teaching you are giving to my boy? For this reason, I send my boy to you? To spoil? With folded hand, those two teachers. Oh, Rajan, why you become angry? No! I become angry with you. The two guru, Sandhu Amargu, in appealing mood speaking, oh, Rajan, believe us. Namat pranitam na paro pranitam suto badatyesha Tavendra Shatro, Naishargi Kiyam, Matirasa Rajan, Nijacha Manu, Manum, Kadadas, Ma Mano. Don't try to treat art very badly. We are not expecting any kind of maltreatment from you. You are insulting us. But believe, we never teaching this way. Then where from? Let's get it. It is actually, it is, you know, from naturally. Naturally speaking. Naturally? Yes. I think it is a natural instinct. Bhakti is the natural instinct of your soul. Natural function of your soul. O King, excuse me. Believe, we are not teaching this way. Where from he got this kind of teaching? We cannot speak. Why you become angry with us? Na mat pranitam, nat paro pranitam, suto your son, badati esha, this kind of speech given by your son. Tavendra Shatra, naishargi kiyam matiras sarayan. Naturally speaking like that. We never teach this way. So try to control your angry attitude. Don't become angry with us. Then Narad Uvacha. Actually, this incident, actually, it is the question of Hiranyakasipu. It is the question of two teachers. Where from you are learning? Guru naivam pratiprakto bhuyo ahasura sutam. Actually, this topic, such as Naraji Maharaj speaking in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj. You can get in confusion. Seven Kandu and started, Naraji Maharaj speaking in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj. You can get, where from Naraji coming? Where from Yudhishthira coming? Yes. That's why Naraji now speaking. When those teachers speaking, ignoring, when those teachers speaking, we are not responsible. Then after that, Guru Naiva Prati Praktam Bhuyo Ahasura Sutam Nochet Guru Mukhyam Te Kuto Abhadra Sati Matihi. If this lesson not from your Gurudev, then where from you got? Nat Prahlad Maharaj speaking very nicely. Prahlad Maharaj speaking nicely. Motir na kishne parato shatova mitho vipadde togiho vratanam adant govir visatam tamisam punaha puno charvito charvananam. Motir na kishne parato shatova mitho vipadde togiho vratanam. Those who are already with grihabrata is. Each and every word I like to explain, but time cannot permit. How I can speak? Each and every word I should explain. You cannot understand. But how to speak? Motirna kishne parato satova mitho vipadde to gihama dhanam. Those, you know, all material people, they are all inside. You know, Grihabrata. Grihabrata means the determination to lead family life. This kind of mood is called Grihabrata. You know Grihabrata? Understand Grihabrata? Even Brahmachari Sannyasi can become Grihabrata. Very fantastic, Popa speaking. Where is the renounce order? All Sannyasi, Brahmachari. But all Grihabrata, this neck is there inside him, inherited. Somehow, Grihabrata means the mood to lead family life. Family life means Grihabrata. Those who are Grihastha, they are maintaining their life not according to Vedic instruction for them. It's called Grihabrata. Grihabrata means that kind of personality, they are having some, you know, natural attraction for family life. Doing everything, those sannyas, doing everything just like a family man. Grihabrata. Brata means bow. Sannyas is not their bow. Brahmacharya is not their bow. You can search their life, actually Grihabrata. Very secretly, I can show you. Motir na kishne parato satva. Directly or indirectly, somehow, no way. somebody can get inspiration, somebody cannot cut the material bondage and touch the lotus feet of Krishna. Motir na Krishna paroto satoba. Directly or indirectly, no way. You cannot cut this material bondage and touch the lotus feet of Krishna. Because the material people always, what they are doing? Like one dog, long time fasting for 2 days, one day in a open field, find one, you know, bone, dry bone. That dog is very hungry. With that bone, he is sitting in a very lonely place, under the tree, and chewing. Getting nothing, no result. It's dry bone. By eating, I am getting. Because, you know, by the bone, you know, side is very sharp. He is cutting his cheek inside. And blood coming. He's going, oh, so nice taste. So nice taste. This way, those who are leading family life, they are so fine taste in family life. We are leading nice life. They are speaking this way.
मोतीर्ण किशने परतो सतोभा मीथो विपादे तो गृहो व्रतानाम अदांत गोभीर विशताम तमिश्रम पुनः पुनः चर्वितो चार्वनानाम
The family life, they are getting new test, but nothing is there. After that, Prahlad Maharaj, they are actually not knowing about the interest of lotus feet of Krishna. They know nothing. They have no conception, no idea. How they can advise me? Nate vidu swartha gotim hi Vishnu durasayaje bahirarthaman andhayathandai rupaniyaman Teo pisichatanta murudam nivadya. How they can advise me about Krishna bhajan? They themselves, they are not knowing about it. Motirna, note vidu swartha gatim hi Vishnu. They don't know, those teacher and all people present here, they know nothing about the actual interest of Atma. They know nothing about the actual interest of Atma that is there inside your body. They are foolish. How they can teach me? Na te vidu swartha gatim hi Vishnu. They don't know the ultimate interest, ultimate goal is our bhakti unto lotus feet of Vishnu. Na te vidu swartha gatim hi Vishnu dura sayaje bahir atmanin. They are actually conditioned soul. All their mind going outside. Their mind always going outside, searching for material enjoyment, panchal des, I told you, panchal, where you can get five kind of enjoyment, sabda sparsha rupa rasa gandha, it's called panchal des. Test. Dura sayaje vahiratmanin. They are crazy, always thinking about material enjoyment. They are not concentrating their mind on the lotus feet of Krishna. How they can teach me? Like a blind man, if a blind man going to guide another blind man, Prahlad Maharaj speaking, andhayathandai ruponiyamanam. One blind man guiding another man. Catch. Two of them fall down in a ditch. Ditch, you know? In scar, you know, place. Hole. Fall down. Because both of them blind. They cannot see how to guide each other. Andha yathanda irupaniyamanam ste opi sichatanta murudam nivadya. Those who are acting as guru in this material world, they are like this blind man. They cannot get green signal. They cannot see properly. They are going to guide others. So both of them falling down in maya. Maya, maya, maya. Too much maya. Falling down.
Now Prahlad Maharaj is going to give a nice solution. What? This is the actual solution you should remember. Naishang mati stavaduru kramanging spritsa spirishatanarthap gamo yadartho mohi asam padarajo vishekam niskinchananam na brinito yavad naishang mati stavaduru kramanging spirishatanarthap gamo yadartho Mohiya samraja padyo vishekam niskinchananam na brinito jabat. I can speak in details tomorrow. Until and unless you take shelter unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava, until and unless you take shelter unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava, until and unless you take bath with the dust particle from the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, you cannot rectify your brain. You cannot just rectify your brain, not possible. You can buy volumes of book from market and read. You cannot show me that you are getting one drop of realization. Realization is such a thing which you only can expect from a realized soul, not from market. You can run like a madman. You have enough money. You can buy all books. Upanishad, Ved, Vedanta, you need not come to me. You read Bhagavatam yourself. What kind of realization you can get? Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj speaking in front of a foolish devotee. Foolish. They can buy books and they can read. But where from they can get realization? Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. They can buy, they like to hear Rupanuga Bhajan. They are not knowing ABCD. They are not knowing ABCD. They like to do Rupanuga Bhajan. I am laughing. No control over their sense organ, nothing, nothing. Ah, Maharaj Rupanuga Bhajan. Ah, nice. You can do Rupanuga Bhajan. Gokishore Babaji Maharaj, they can do Rupanuga Bhajan. They can buy books from Ujjal Nilmani, these, they are right. But where from they get can realization, where from they get, not from market. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. They can buy book, they can read, but where from they get realization? Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, laughing. Very nicely. You see, this way, until and unless he take bath, with the dust particle from the lotus foot of Guru Vaishnava, there is no chance that you can get a drop of realization. Not so easy, not a matter of joke. Come on. Not a matter of joke. How much, you know, tolerance you should have, how much perseverance you should have, how much sacrifice you should have unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, so that automatically the realization can be transferred from this Gurudev heart to your heart. What kind of sacrifice you have done in your life? You are thinking about yourself? You are thinking about Guru Gauranga and Guru Vaishnava? So that you can expect realization to come into your heart? Or is you are thinking about yourself? Realization can be transferred from the heart of Gurudev to you. If at all I am getting some realization that I am getting from that, you know, Srila Bhakti Purushottam Maharaj. Not I am manufacturing, you know, realization inside my heart. There is not cooking place inside it. There is no kitchen inside my heart. Foolish. Srikdasya sishyasya gurovo gujjham apyuto. It is written in Bhagavatam. Now, from tomorrow I can speak something about Prahlad Maharaj's teachings. All I speak in details of the Nishinga Chaturdashi day. Today I like to stop here. Tomorrow very minutely you will have to hear all the teachings of Prahlad Maharaj. Prahlad Maharaj is going to teach us very nicely. After that someday Hiranyakasipu become angry. After that, how Nrisimhadev appear, how Prahlad Maharaj getting full benediction, kripa of Nrisimhadev,
And how nicely Prahlad Maharaj speaking his own feeling in front of Nisingadev. All is a nice, excellent, excellent teaching. What we like to get from Prahlad Maharaj. Tomorrow you like to follow, and today we like to live with a teaching. Motir nakishne parato shatuva mitho vipadde to giho vratanam adant govir vishatam tamistram punaha puno charvito charvananam naisham matistavaduru kramang sprishyatanarthap gamo yadartho mohi asampadarajo vishekam Niskinchananam na vrinito yabat. Vancha kalpa dhuvasa ki pasandha bhavasya. Patitanam pavana bhavasya bhyo namo namo.